If you're one of those people who still thinks dating is a numbers game, check out my expert advice, along with many other well-known therapists, authors, and coaches in Psychology Today. The article is titled, What You're Getting Wrong in Relationships.